I have to be careful where I point the camera here because there are a lot of people here whose culture really does not like being photographed. And these people here also, I'm sure, don't have any kind of permit to be here. I'm on a bridge over a highway outside Paris, France, and I'm on my way to the Montreuil market, which I fondly refer to as the Great Unwashed. There are two big flea markets in Paris, France. One is at Clignancourt in Saint-Ouen, a very old, famous, established one, very, very, very large, and you can get everything there from cheap stuff. There was a woman back there just now selling ice cream. I don't know where she got it. It's not too hot today, but it is August. And in Clignancourt, you know, you can get fine art and antiques and fixtures, and you can also get cheap stuff and t-shirts and all kinds of stuff. But this is a much funkier market, and it's a little bit smaller. It's all outdoors, and I believe it's here only on Saturdays and Sundays. Maybe Monday. Might be here on Monday. I'll have to check that. See, there's cheese and chocolate here for sale. I don't know where they get this stuff. This is the grungier market, and it's mostly for clothes. Whereas in Clignancourt, it could be anything. Not food, not cheese lying on the ground and stuff. And you'll see people, you know, just put down a stuff on the ground, just really desperate stuff, you know, trying to sell anything, rubber bands, all kinds of really sad stuff. You can also, Montreuil is where my husband was born. And in 1967, it was still considered part of Paris. It had the same postal code that started with 75. But sometime after that, they changed the postal code to 93 Seine-Saint-Denis. And he's not happy that I'm videoing. I lost my train of thought. Anyway, the Clignancourt flea markets are open Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and I think this one is just Saturday and Sunday. And they get going, I guess, around 11 in the morning, and they start to close down around 5 or 6.